what the fuck.
もしもし。
Yep, I haven't finished up a few things on my car yet. Wait until later today. I might be doing it if it's not raining. It's been past few days. I've been coming home late from work, and also a couple of days ago I did change the auxiliary lights. At the end, when I finish up my change on the auxiliary lights, it started raining again. So yeah, here's the view, a bit of view of it. So I've not put in the diffuser yet. Wait until maybe later today. This side, I've not changed all, and the new one is the other side. You can see it. It's quite clear. This one is a bit yellow. So yeah, the diffuser I've not put in yet. That is one part of it. Well, I'm going for a drive later on in maybe a few minutes. I'm going to meet them at BH Petrol Karak Highway. I might be a little bit late. I just finished washing up my Axia and my vintage car out there. My vintage car out there is not yet finished. Still got a major job to do. So I'll be back. Going on a trip. So it's time to make a move. I'm just warming up the car. Luckily I've topped up my petrol in a way that I'm going down to meet my friend at BH Petrol Karak, and then we are going down with a group bunch of classic cars. In a while you might see, I'm gonna follow them a while, see what I can do. So I'll see you guys. Sorry if I am a bit too excited and a bit scared. So peace. So I finally arrived, and you can see at the background there's a lot of people around. We're going convoys. This is beautiful. This is so weird. Everyone is here. So this is a close-up for everything. I'll see you. Toyota Celica, Ford Escort, Volvo. In a bit, it's a bit noisy around, so I'm going to video vlog this. Dude, this is one of my favorites. Used to be one of my favorites until I got everything. This is one of the Datsuns. The Datsun family. Dude, it's so interesting, man. There's a few cars that are my favorites, but
I tell you that Toyota earlier that you saw was a Toyota Celica A41 2B lah. A40, A41, he modernized the car. So I am still waiting on one of my friends who is still on the way. So I don't know where he is now. So I'll see you in a bit once my friend is arrived. So this is all the cars that's here. Okay, everything. It's all beautiful. Don't mind me, include you in the vlog, huh?
Ah, can, yeah.
So now we are setting up our thing, and we have to move. So I'll be with you guys in a bit. So this is my friend's car, ACC Ford Escort 1.6. I don't remember what year is it. It's beautiful, man, to see all these cars. So this is the convoy. You can see this. I'm slipping to the right. I'm not supposed to do this one-handed. This is one part of it. I'll see you soon. Well, I did went to the wrong way, got stuck there, and then I have to wait for a little while. I didn't know it was in Kampong Bahru. Just nearby, 900 meters, about 5 minutes away. Now I'm on the way. You can hear me booming and all. So I did went the wrong way. It was in Kampong Bahru. So now I am here looking for a friend. So this is a few. Some of them went back early. This is a few. A Volvo. This is my friend's car. The Ford Escort. Earlier it was full in petrol station. Oh, this is much interesting. GT2000, nice. Favorite car, Datsun. Much interesting. Beautiful. Like the hot rod taste. Hot rod taste is here. I don't know whether this is real. I love the pinstripe. Look at the pinstripe. Batman. Volvo, the oldest one. Dude, this is super duper rare to me. Triumph. Beautiful design. Love this. Yep, with them.
the phone. The waterfall.
It's been about a month and 20 days, and we're going round and round playing city games. Now you say it's wrong with town, not right now. Then you wink at me and walk away. But let it be, let it be, let it be known. Hold on, don't go. Touching and teasing me, telling me no. But this time I need to feel you. Ride it, I don't want to know. Ride it, just lose control. Ride it, ride it, my soul.
Watching all the classic cars, the way they move, the way they play around. Yes, my hair is in a mess. I couldn't go back without stopping by my favorite place, which is Taman Paramount. It's one of my favorite spots to hang out. Yeah. Yes, I came back here. This is one of my favorites, and hopefully you guys know why I stopped here, because I can't come back here without stopping by, enjoying my life a bit. Why I like to come back here is one thing, because it's one of my favorite pit stop where I can just relax, chill a bit. Well, for you guys who is wondering why I didn't take much of the thing, I didn't, not to say I don't want, but because one thing, I lost my way earlier this morning, which is bad, but then I got back in track after a while. After half an hour, I went fast, passing by everybody, reached there before the time, and waited for a while. Then I called my ex-lecturer to whatsoever. Well, I do enjoy. Yes, I was supposed to do the lip, the front diffuser, but I don't think so. I can make it today. Maybe some other days. Hopefully I don't go back late. I did buy bentong gingers. Well, for the house. See you back at my house, at my place. Peace out. Yep, I just got home, relaxing a bit. So, I did have a great time with you guys. Thanks, peace out. Maybe the next time I'm going to see you guys. Hoping to bring the Opel Kadett. Maybe next year or the year after. I cannot promise. And I'll try my best to do everything as soon as possible. There's a lot of things to be done. Yes, I haven't do this. The lip, I didn't do. This what this morning I just said. I didn't really do the lip, the front diffuser, and because of me coming home late, raining, almost every day is raining. So it's an enjoyable day today. At the same time, it's tiring. It's a one-day trip to Bentong and back. So I'm going to be off to sleep in a while, hoping to see everyone as soon as possible, hoping to do my car as fast as I can. Peace out, love you guys, enjoy your time. It's the end of the vlog. See ya.